While much of the focus of the DNA analysis was on proving that these were the remains of King Richard III, DNA can tell us a lot more than just who you're related to. I was really interested in looking at the bits of DNA which we know can help us predict likely hair and eye color. Now, the reason why that's interesting is because there's no contemporary portraits of Richard. They all post-date his death by about 25 to 30 years onwards. And there are two that vie for being the earliest portrait of him. The one in the Royal Collection and the one in the Society of Antiquaries of London. Analyzing his DNA, what we've been able to show is that we can say with high probability that Richard had blue eyes and that at least his childhood hair color was probably blonde, but importantly, we know that hair can darken with age. But if you take this genetic data, we suggest that the most closely matching portrait is the one in the Society of Antiquaries in London, known as the arched frame portrait.